It's still telling me how to exit the pilot seat even though I'm not sitting in it. Maybe this guy will tell me how I really did.
All activities are simulated, except gravity. So, watch your step. Good hunting.
Do we restart now? Mission updated? Wait, I didn't check that. Oh, I can't even check my missions, quests? Here? Let me just see something. Three tiers of enemies. I thought I had to defeat three enemies. Well, I need some practice. Let me try again. I can't move? Okay.
Examination remains the same. Defeat as many tiers of opponents as you can before your ship is disabled. Defeat three tiers of opponents to complete the exam.
Three tiers.
Good hunting, applicant.
Not three opponents.
New targets active.
Whoops. I thought it destroyed that one. Well, that's a second one. At least I get experience every time we defeat one, right? So I'm fine, I don't need anything to be... like repaired. Whoops, whoops. Overshot, overshot, overshot. Extermination protocols, what's that? I'm getting blasted here. Oops. I'm too far away from that one. Zero for repair, or oh, I'm not sure. Whoops, I'm locked on. Lock me on too. Trying to take evasive action and all that fun stuff. Whoop, 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 whoop. Hey, hey, tier 2 complete.
All targets eliminated. Progress recorded. Tier 2 reached. Initiate tier 3.
Tier 3.
New targets active.
And I think there's more past tier 3. You can just like increase your membership status delay or whatever. Where are you? Ah, they're a lot tougher. Not impressed. I'm not too impressed either then. I can also be not impressed. I'm out of thruster. Boost. And bobbing and weaving, this guy is. My progress ends. Whoa. I press zero too, and it doesn't seem like it's doing anything. It's maybe behind the scenes. Where are they? Where are they? Probably not repairing right. Fourth time flying? Can I get that one? Just let me kill it. No!
You may restart the test from the system terminal.
How fast those shields come back. I think I have to repair things more correctly. It tells me to hit O. I almost made it though, guys. I could have got that one ship and then it would just been one against one and then done. Oh, we go. Wait a second. Yeah, that hurt. Just ran into a huge hulking metal thing.
If you don't have official business, we ask you remain in the lobby.
I've already explored your entire building. Alright, so I'm gonna continue that another time. I have to look into repairs. It's pressing zero or O, and I press both of them, and it's kind of in the middle of combat, and it's hard for me to tell if anything's happening, but I can't tell anything's happening when I go to repair things. I mean, maybe it is. Yeah, not completed yet. Alright, let's actually make it there. With this place that looks like it keeps telling me to go in the water. And there's nowhere to go. Bye! take some damage. I have to find an elevator. Something. Gotta be some way out of here. There's something you never hear. Well, I'm in their botanical gardens or whatever, and I don't want to be here. Where's the tram? Where's the elevator? Something. This lodge place again? I think it is. They're like waiting for me there. They're gonna keep waiting. I'm getting nowhere. Is the tram here?
Kill for a cup of coffee.
Do not kill. Oh, wait for me.
This space is a memorial to those lost during the Colony War. Your consideration is requested.
I thought you were my robot friend.
If you are a citizen and require brief counseling, you may speak with any Colonial Health Services representative to initiate counseling intake.
Look, you guys can hang out and compare robot notes and all fun stuff. Ethereum. I've never even been here. I mean, I've been here, but I haven't been to all these places. Embassies and stuff?
Yes, exactly. It's like
when I don't know this area. This gal bank that I keep hearing about. I wish I could ask someone for directions. Like, as far as I know, there's no city map. Like, unless I... apply for a job, yeah. Yeah, I'm not looking at any of this stuff right now. It's just too much. I guess I'm so far off course, my quest marker doesn't even exist. Wait a second. Is just gonna head me back to this water? No, I'm about to jump in there and see what's there. Alright. I don't think there's anything in here, but it's telling me to go here. Getting closer, but there's a wall. Very inconvenient. So maybe whatever it is we need to be getting on is right on the other side? We go in the building? What is this building? Oh, there's a station. It's inside? The station's inside. The ones I saw were always outside. Well, unless they have a door right here. Alright, let's get up here somehow. This station inside the building? Hold on. Nat station. Oops, sorry guys. Oh, it is inside. Yep. Alright, let's return. Spaceport, I guess. And then from there I hit the elevator to go to the well. Why can't someone just beam me over there? Beam me up, Masty. Two ladies. That's why there's two. I must pick one. I already know who I'm picking. Are they right in here?
Ship coming. Nice ride.
Why, thank you.
You know you can't give Zoe anything, don't you?
Nope.
So you tracked it down. You've got something to show for it?
Yep, here you go.
Great. I'll get this back to MAST for analysis. I'm not stupid. I know Zoe probably made you an offer. I appreciate that you didn't take it.
Thanks.
And I'm really glad we got to work together on this.
Cool.
So, looks like maybe someone thought they could hack into the elevator system. In fact, looks like maybe they did. Still want to claim you had nothing to do with this, Zoe?
My dear, why in the world would I want to break the law? And Galbank, no less. I do quite enough business with them as it is.
All right. Well, I'll have some people look over this. Maybe they'll be in touch.
I very much doubt that.
See you around.
Why would you doubt it?
Think about the trade business? Who, you know, matters as much as anything else.
Daryl, I have three projects that are backburnered right now because no one has time to help me. Three!
Well, at least you can get to those projects.
It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. And whatever it may be, I can afford it. Pleasure dealing with you.
Alright, complete. Bye.
Got a friend mining.
Sometimes I feel like I'm never gonna know my way around this place. Come on! I'm jumping over! Mainly to avoid this guy, but now he's with me, so... Have I ever been here? Mr. Lock Safes.
There's nothing obstructing.
Private sector. Now that's where the real money's at.
Exit. Let's go to the Waterfall Promenade. Looks like I haven't been there yet. Is anyone of interest here? And apparently not. Who are you? Are you a citizen? Yes, you are a citizen. I thought that was a ship taking off. Oh, it might have been. Because then I thought it was the waterfall. Sounds like a ship, but I don't see one. But I'm acrophobic. That's it? That's it for this area, huh? So I guess I've explored this whole district. I still got the commercial district. Wherever the embassies are, I think that's where the embassies are. And I guess we'll have stuff to do here at some point, but right now there's nothing. I can't use this ATM. I mean, I don't know why I wouldn't have to. I have all my money with me. Peace of mind comes without special interest. 2.9% now. Instant teller, intergalactic wiring credit approval. Yeah, the only thing I do is steal from there. Commercial district it is. I can walk on this? Sweet. So much to do, so much to see. Infinity Limited.
You got this?
You got this, brother.
Easy for you to say. Top of the class.
You got it, bro.
Infinity is huge. Like, staggeringly huge.
Like, infinity huge.
People like you. Even with your grades.
Yeah. Gotta throw that in.
I'm sure a junior assistant is vital.
It's your foot in the door. Show initiative, positive attitude, and the sky's the limit.
I could see how you made head cheerleader.
Go Timberwolves!
Oh, brother.
Infinity's a top-notch mega cult.
I hope Infinity is everything it's been built up to be. I'm going to be a glorified gopher.
Welcome to Infinity. If you need something, see the receptionist.
Authorized personnel only.
Welcome to Infinity LTD's corporate headquarters.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I'm not authorized to make appointments myself.
So then what good are you? I'm going in the authorized employee area. General offices. What? How dare you restrict me? I demand to see your manager.
As you can see, traffic is good. The sales keep climbing.
And there are two locations in New Atlantis?
Yes. And the sales in the first didn't dip at all when the second store opened.
Impressive.
Times change, but one thing's constant. People need coffee.
Mm. I need to report back, but this is very encouraging.
Hello, and welcome to Terra Brew. I'm Asher.
Oh, it's just another Terra Brew. Terra Brew. Peaches.
Hi there. Welcome to Terra Brew. How can I help you?
How dare you not face a customer?
The Freestar Collective has no place in New Atlantis.
Yeah, I think very strongly about that, huh? Back where I started.
Hey there.
Oh, hi.
Look at it. It took years to get it looking just like this.
Oh.
Whatever you say.
I know, you think this is a joke of a job. But keeping the grounds immaculate, you can take pride in it.
Nobody cares. Nobody's looking at it.
I'm looking at it.
These greens are the heart of the commercial district. And if it's clean, if it's thriving, so is New Atlantis.
I'm just here for the paycheck.
You'll come around. You'll see. Excuse me.
Yeah, excused.
Enjoy the garden.
I got at least it's a job.
Hmm. You'll come around. What's this? UC distribution? Oh, he has assertive beeps. Very good. Oh, it's a mustard microwave. I'm like, how is that a microwave? Security monitoring on premises.
I'm pleased to report that our stocks are currently being maintained at 90% or higher. I'm sure we have anything you might need.
I thought you meant your stocks is in the stock market.
Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints cannot be filed until the customer feedback system is back online. I have been told it'll be up and running in 2 weeks, but you know how these things are. I am sorry for any potential inconvenience. Also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured that deliveries will be back on schedule soon.
I'm not here for any of that. What is it you do here?
You mean besides providing a pleasant face for customers to interact with?
Yeah, not that.
It's all in the name. We distribute materials and products all around the United Colonies. Never a dull moment. Always something going on, and four other things we need to be ready for. I know some people don't believe it, but we really do the best we can. Wouldn't still be working here if I didn't care.
Okay, what do you have for sale then?
Yes, of course. Please, take a look.
Take a look. Yeah, I don't need any of this stuff at this point.
Back to it then.
Hi. I wonder if he'd leave when I... Because he came in after I did. No, he's still sitting down.
Any issues in your dealings with the distribution center, let us know. We're always striving to improve.
I'm your relief. You can go take a break. All right. So I do want to practice with that simulator. I might do that a little off screen. So I think that is the way to the residential district, I believe. Didn't mean to do that.
The following is a public service message to anyone residing in or visiting United Colony systems. The Terramorph threat is real. If encountered, these alien predators should be avoided at all costs.
No kidding.
Do not attempt to engage. Report any sightings immediately to United Colonies authorities. Seek shelter.
Seek shelter.
Wait for a marine detachment to jump in and eliminate the threat.
So yeah, kiss your ass goodbye. So it is. Call 911 and hope they get to you quickly. Alright, so infinity. Sorry. This is the UC, right? Yeah, the one I just was. Alright, so this. What is this way? Nothing. Alright. Curious, there's like a little path back here. I don't think he can fit back there. Alright, Outland.
Bobby mentioned he met you. He said, quite the adventure.
Who's Bobby? Martha?
I missed our Bobby so much. Barely got out of that base with our lives.
You're the kid's parents!
Wrote us off like that.
I thought you were dead.
They were gonna give our son to a different family.
Bobby!
We made it back just in time.
I just ran into them.
Hey, it's you again.
Hey.